Jacob Ulanya, the speaker, is back, and is back with some tough rules on debate quality. Now, this as he moves to enhance the quality of discussions in the August Assembly. Ulanya has also pledged to give MPs 2 weeks to extensively discuss on the Uganda they want to see in the next 5 years. Now, we have the details in the following report.
The Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Ulanya, returned today after 2 months of absence to chair his maiden regular sitting of the 11th Parliament. His grand welcome could not go unnoticed, with loud applause from members.
Substantially, my first time to sit with you in the 11th Parliament. I want to thank you greatly for the support that you extended to me through whatever you are able to do. And we are here by the grace of God, and we thank God that this has come.
Known for being a principled man, Ulanya made it clear to the members of parliament that they will have to make thorough research to get a chance to speak during the sessions.
We want the people, when they read the answers of this house, they read it as an authoritative document that can be quoted by researchers and students and other people interested in knowing what is happening in the country. Things have truly changed in this house. And those of you who are still waiting, the bus is off the stage. That's what the society is watching.
According to MPs, the speaker's approach to stick to rules will go a long way in sharpening their debating abilities, especially to new members who are still strange to the parliamentary proceedings.
Very important to improve the quality of debate in the House, because it helps when you have the figures, when you have the names of the affected persons, when you have information from the community. For example, I'm a representative from the people of Kampala. I meet with the street vendors and the hawkers. I meet the transport sector. They give me their views. I gather information from the community. So I must be informed. So when I'm bringing a motion on the floor of parliament or raising an issue, I should be backing it with evidence.
The speaker today said exactly what the parliament has been waiting for, and how the parliament is supposed to be. You only go to the floor when you have a matter to deliberate. You only go to the floor when you have a matter of national importance. And it is exactly a matter of national importance. Not to go to the floor when you don't have any substance, when you've not done any research, and you waste the parliament's time.
Ulanya promised to introduce a 2 week special session where members of parliament will be given enough time to debate on the Uganda they envisage in 5 years to come.
I am going to propose that we have a general debate without decision. On the Uganda we want to see in 5 years. As parliament, from the parliamentary perspective, what do we want to see? And how do we get to see it?
This has been warmly welcomed by MPs, who believe it will accord them a chance to contribute to the national development plan.
That is a very good strategy. Like, you see, every organization that prospers has what they call a strategic plan. So when every member of parliament comes and debates, giving out parameters of what he would like Uganda to be within the next 5 years, that will be part of the formation of the parliament strategic plan, the legislative strategic plan.
It is really a good opportunity for us to debate that. Remember, during that debate, very many people will learn very many new things. So I'm very sure that, you know, the quality of debate by the end of that discussion will be, you know, will be better. So we applaud him for coming back in time, and we believe by the end of those 2 weeks, a lot will have been done.
However, legislators want the debate to be structured in a manner that calls for urgent attention from government if their deliberations are to yield fruits.
I wish this debate can go and the rest of Ugandans participate in the Uganda we want. My worry is, one, where are we feeding this Uganda? Where do the result of our debate? Are we having the government ready to take it on? Or the result of our debate is just going to go to the National Planning Authority, probably to plan for the future as they do in the National Development Plan?
It should be structured on using the strengths, the opportunities, and challenging the weaknesses that we have within the country. In the debate should not, you should not just come and say everybody just, it should be structured in a format of short analysis.
The new clerk to parliament, Adolf Mwesiga, the former minister of defense, has also started business today. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news at parliament.